Hello students, in the previous video of decimals, I have explained you to arrange the numbers in ascending or descending orders and how to convert a decimal into like decimal and how to convert the decimal into fractions. Now in this video, I am going to explain you how to add or subtract the decimals. That means addition of decimals and subtraction of decimal will be explained in this video. So firstly, I will proceed with addition of decimals. How do we add decimals? Right, students? So the first step which you need to follow, as we did in arranging the ascending or descending order, so the first step will be to convert all the decimals into like decimals. What we have to do? Convert all the decimals into like decimals. आपको सभी decimals को like decimals में convert करना है. Now the second step will be you have to place the decimal point of every decimal number in the same column. Yani ki aapka number chahe jo ho, these points between the numbers, that means the decimal, all the decimals should lie in the same column. Sabhi decimals aapke ek column mein aane chahiye, right? Okay students, now I am going to take some examples in order to make you understand this. So the first example which I want to take is from the same exercise, that is your exercise 3b. But before starting the exercise, aapke exercise 3a ke kuch questions the jo reh gaye the, that is question number 9 and question number 10. Okay students, question number 8 I have already done in the previous video. So in question number 9 there are 3 options jo ki main solve karne ja rahi hu. Exercise 3a, this will be your classwork students. So question number 9, express as rupees using decimals. Aapko jo ye paise hain, you have to convert these paisa amount into rupees. So we all know that 1 rupees is equals to how many paisa students? 1 rupee is equals to 100 paisa. Now 1 paisa is equals to how many rupees? 1 paisa is equals to 1 upon 100 rupee. Yani 1 paise mein 1 upon 100 rupees hote hain. Now how many rupees will be there in 8 paisa? 1 mein aapka 1 upon 100 hai. तो एक पैसा में कितने रुपीस होंगे? It will be 8 upon 100, right students? So when we will convert it into decimal, as we can see that there are 2 zeros followed by 1, that means we have to fill 2 places after the decimal. So 0.08 rupees, right student? So 8 paisa will have 0.08 rupee. Now I am going to solve the second option, so please pay attention students. So student, the second option is 9 rupees 75 paise, because we have to convert the paisa into rupees. So what we have to do, तो आपको इस अमाउंट को पूरा completely पहले पैसे में convert करना होगा. So to convert it into paisa, 1 rupee is equals to 100 paisa, that means 9 rupees is equals to 900 paisa. This amount is already in paisa, so I will directly add it here. So it will be 975 paise. Now 975 paise, we have to convert it into rupees. So as per the formula, 1 paisa is equals to 1 upon 100 rupees. So 975 paisa will be 975 upon 100 rupees. Now I am going to convert it. So as per the rule, 1, 2, 2 zeros. So we have to take 2 numbers from the extreme end, 1, 2, and we have to put a point. So it will be 9.75 rupees. Right students? Now I am going to explain you the last option of this question, that is 8 rupees 5 paisa. 8 rupees 5 paisa. So as we did earlier, 9 rupees was 900 paisa. So 8 rupees will be 800 paisa. So total amount will be 805 paisa. And to convert it into rupees, I am going to divide it by 100. So as there are two zeros, तो दो नंबर से पहले क्या लग जाएगा? Point. So it will be 8.05 rupees. Okay, student. Or you can write like that also, 8.05. Now I am going to solve question number 10 of this exercise. This question also you have to do in class or copy. So please pay attention. So students, as you can see that we have to express the numbers in kilometers. So question number 10 is express in kilometers using decimals. So we all know that 1 kilometer is equals to 1000 meter. Now 1 meter is equals to 1 upon 1000 kilometer, right? Now we have got the formula. So now the first option is 65 meter. जब 1 मीटर 1 अपॉन 1000 किलोमीटर्स होगा तो 65 मीटर क्या होगा? 65 अपॉन 1000 किलोमीटर. नाउ एज पर द रूल 1 2 3 आफ्टर द पॉइंट हाउ मेनी प्लेसेस वी हैव टू कवर? 1 2 3. सो द आंसर इज 0.065 किलोमीटर्स. नाउ द सेकंड ऑप्शन सेज 284 मीटर्स. नाउ 1 meter was 1 upon 1000 kilometer. So 284 meter will be 284 upon 1000 kilometers. Now 1, 2, 3. So 0.284 kilometers. Right, students? Now the last option of this exercise, I am going to explain it to you. So please pay attention. So students, now I'm going to solve the third option, that is option number third of question number 10. It is 3 kilometers and 5 meter. So hum logo ko meters ko kilometers mein change karna hai. So 3 kilometer, 1 kilometer is 1000 meters. So 3 kilometer will be 3000 meter. So 3000 plus 5, the answer will be 3005 meters. Right, student? Now 3005 meter, when we are going to express it in kilometer, we have to divide it by 1000. So I'm dividing it by 1000. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So the point will be here. 3.005 kilometer. Right, students? So this is the answer. Now the next exercise of addition and subtraction of decimals is exercise 3B. So I'm going to solve question number 1 of that exercise. So please pay attention. So students, now I'm going to solve some additions of decimal. जो कि मैं आपको explain कर चुकी हूँ. So this is from your exercise 3B. So this is your first exercise of addition and the option will be question number 3. I'm going to solve question number 3. So the decimals are 63.5 and the next decimal is 9.7. So as I have explained you, point के नीचे point होना चाहिए. It should be in a column. All the points, that means all the decimals should lie in one column. The next number is 0.8. The next number is, अब यहाँ पे हम लोगों को क्या करना है? जो जो places empty है, we have to fill that with 0. The next number is 26.66. As we can see that यहाँ पे दो places हैं. तो to make every decimal like decimal, I am adding 0 at the end. Now the last number is 12.17, right students? So as you all can see, I have made all the decimals as like decimals by adding 0 here and by adding 0 here also. Now it will be easier for you to add and all the decimals are in the one column. Now 7 plus 6 is 13, 1 carry. Now 7 plus 5, 12, 12 plus 1, 13, 13 plus 8 will be 21, 21 plus 6, 27, 27 plus 1, 28. Now 2 carry, as all the decimals are here, so there will be a decimal over here, decimal point. Now 2 plus 3, 9 plus 3, 12, 12 plus 2, 14, 14 plus 6, 20, 20 plus 2, 22. So 2 carry, 6 plus 2, 8, 8 plus 2, 10, 10 plus 1, 11. So the answer is 112.83. Now I'm going to solve the fourth option for you. Fourth question, that is, So the first one, the first decimal given is 17.4. The next one is 86.39. So 86.39. So to make it like decimal, मैं zero add कर देती हूँ. The next one option is 9.435. 9.435. अब यहाँ पे तीसरा प्लेस आ चुका है, तो ऊपर भी जीरो ऐड हो गए, तीन प्लेसेस और यहाँ पे जीरो. नाउ द नेक्स्ट ऑप्शन इज 8.8. सो 0.8800. एंड द लास्ट ऑप्शन इज 0.06. तो मैं एक जीरो और ऐड कर रही हूँ टू मेक ऑल द डेसिमल्स लाइक डेसिमल. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू ऐड इट. सो 0 + 0 + 0 + 5, सो द आंसर विल बी 5. यहाँ पे 5 आएगा आपका. नाउ 9 + 3 = 12, 12 + 6 = 18. तो 1 कैरी विल बी देयर. 4 + 1 = 5, 5 + 3 = 8, 8 + 4 = 12, 12 + 8 = 20. सो 2 कैरी. अब यहाँ पे पॉइंट था इन द सेम कॉलम, सो द पॉइंट विल बी हियर. नाउ 7 + 9 + 6 = 15, 15 + 7 = 22, 22 + 2 = 24, 24 + 8 = 32. 3 कैरी विल बी देयर ओवर हियर. राइट स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ 3 + 1 = 4, 8 + 4 + 8 = 12 एंड 12 + 0 = 0. सो 122.085. राइट स्टूडेंट्स, सो आई हैव सॉल्व्ड ओनली 2 क्वेश्चंस ऑफ दिस एक्सरसाइज. एंड वॉट एवर आई हैव डन इन दिस वीडियो इज योर क्लास वर्क. एंड आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू 2 क्वेश्चंस एज योर होमवर्क. दैट विल बी ऑफ एडिशन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. एक्सरसाइज 3B, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 ऑफ एडिशन. दिस इज योर होमवर्क. एंड वॉट एवर आई हैव सॉल्व फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 3A एंड फ्रॉम दिस एक्सरसाइज 3B, दैट इज योर क्लास वर्क. So I hope you all have understood. Thank you, students.
Subscribe the channel and press the bell icon.